In Microsoft Dynamics NIV, you can create bill of materials. It refers to the complex component structure. This is the Sana demo store, and here is the bill of materials which I created in NIV for demo purposes. If you click on View Package Contents, you can see from which components this BOM consists of. For example, a customer is looking for a computer and wants to see the list of hardware the computer consists of. The ERP system can store a lot of different spare parts that are used to manufacture a product, which are actually not intended to sell. These spare parts can be also a part of the complex product structure. To create a bill of materials in Microsoft Dynamics NIV, open the necessary item and from the item card, open the Assembly BOM window. Here you can add BOM lines. These are the components from which the bill of materials consists of. Make sure that the BOM consists of the correct set of items and their quantity. Use the Visible in WebShop checkbox to show or hide any BOM component in the Sana Web Store. You can also show and hide the BOM item with all its components in the Sana Web Store just like a regular item, using the Visible in WebShop checkbox.